This is a wonderful rewrite of a familiar hymn tune that I think is probably the best hymn that's ever been written for an audience that cares about science and faith. And the words by Thomas Troeger, who's a pastor in Colorado, and praise the source of faith and learning. And let me ask the person who's running the PowerPoints, because it's hard for me to push the button. Can you help advance when we come to each of the stanzas? And you could start right now. Stand up and sing. You'll know this.
Praise the Lord.